I stayed off again yesterday and rested my foot, so I don't know what to expect. I know it's been a nice day today, so if there are any seals there, they will have been bothered by people. I'm hoping there's some on the beach. There's nobody there, no seals there. Yeah.
Oh, good. Oh.
You keep away, boats. Oh, there's a good number of seals there. Look at that. I'll just have a quick check of the other bit. When I got to the seal beach and I saw those seals and nobody near them, I nearly burst into tears because I was so relieved. The only reason I managed to hold the tears back is because somebody came over and started talking to me. You would not believe the emotions I've been going through because I'm so frustrated and upset that I can't be out here protecting these seals. And if I didn't have this seal channel, I think I would have fallen apart. I wouldn't have been able to stop my thoughts and my anxiety. But this seal channel has given me a bit more structure. And I feel obligated to update people with what's happening. And just the fact that there's other people out there that are aware of what's going on with the seals, it's helped me so much mentally. If I didn't have this seal channel, I'd be sat at home crying, and I would have made my foot a lot worse probably. There was a seal bobbing around in the sea, but it's gone back under. Can't see anything down here. I don't know where those ravens are. They're all looking at the seals. Oh, there's one I didn't even see. I thought it was part of the rock. It's only because it moved I saw it. Oh, the ravens have arrived. They're gonna be hungry. A raven?
Yeah.
The teeth are always very white. It's getting quite cold here because I'm in the shade and it's breezy. I'm going to just walk over there in the sunshine for a bit. I probably won't be able to see the seals as much, but I won't be there long. I'll just warm up and come back. Get this sussy troll. Are you ready? Still can't see any pups or mothers. I need to go back over there where I can see the seals.
Too close.
I've already told the wardens about that. Maybe they've not had a word yet. I might actually just go phone the wardens and have a chat with them whilst it's quiet. I've just been on the phone for over half an hour talking to one of the wardens. He's had a horrible tragedy happen in his family. And now he's actually got 3 extra jobs to do. He can't help me with the seals. The other main warden is off. She's been off for 3 months because of an operation. The 2 student wardens have gone. There's 2 other wardens starting a job next week, I think he said. But they're going to need lots of training. And it takes a long time to get used to the job. So I've just basically got no help with the seals. Because normally, if I run into trouble and I need backup, I phone the wardens, and if they're in the office and they answer the phone, they normally get here very quickly and sort it out for me. But I'm on my own this year. Thank you. another quick look up there, just in case any seals have turned up. My foot actually isn't very bad right now. It starts hurting quickly though. It's so quiet. It seemed very busy when I was walking here. It's a Friday as well, and the kids are still off school, so it should be really busy. It's only about 6:15 now. I've just been busy talking to somebody and didn't notice a car pull up, and whoever was in the car has disappeared, so I hope they're not on the way down there. I might just go over and have a look, so I'm within shouting distance. See, a much better view.
Will they see us?
Imagine being on your own at night, hearing that and not knowing it's seals.
Yeah.
You get the biggest number of seals late winter, early spring.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. Like over 200. My foot's starting to hurt, so I'm going to go. I can't believe I've not had to stop anybody going near the barrier today. Not one person. It's very strange, considering it's such a nice day. But then again, I don't know what's been going on the rest of the day. I've only been here a few hours. Most of these people that are driving past are always filming. I'm always watching YouTube videos of people visiting the Great Orme, but I never see myself in the videos. I see people that I know. It's never me. Hear a sheep down there. I hope it's okay. It doesn't sound stressed. It sounds more like it's calling for its friend. There it is. I'm sure it'll catch up with the other sheep, wherever they are. Here's some more. It's a low-flying aeroplane. I'm not sure if I'll come out tomorrow with there being no pups. I might just try and keep off my foot. And then be back out Sunday and just keep my fingers crossed that no baby seals are born. You never know, it could be quiet, but I doubt it. Isn't that cute? Oh, I forgot his name for a minute. Chewbacca. Don't normally see them around.